Welcome back guys, a new incremental update is rolling out for OnePlus 5 and 5T users, which is for the stable channel, as OnePlus have already stopped beta channel for OnePlus 5 and 5T. Update is rolling out in batches and I have received it over the air, which means OTA update, and the update size is 374 MB if your bootloader is logged, also if you are running Oxygen OS 9.0.8. And for those who haven't received the update, I'll put up the complete zip file in the description below. You can download it from there, place it inside the internal storage, then go to system update section, tap on the gear icon towards the right top corner, select local upgrade and you can choose the file. That way also you can update your device if you haven't received the update. So as we have already received it, let's download and install it now. Once downloading process is completed, you can reboot your device to complete the installation process. Device have been successfully updated. Entire process will take around 4 to 5 minutes. Now let me show you the software information. Here you can see Oxygen OS version is 9.0.9. Android version still remains Android 9, which is Android Pie. But now security patch has been updated to 1st October 2019. And the build date is 8th October. ROM doesn't have any new features. Few improvements and optimizations have been done. And if you guys are waiting for Android 10, OnePlus have already confirmed that OnePlus 5 and 5T will be getting Android 10 in quarter 2 of 2020. So with this new update, launcher version remains same, which is 3.5.2, and here edit mode has been optimized. Camera remains same, nothing new added here also. Camera version is now version 3.0.15. If you talk about the change logs, here change logs are related to system, in which first one is fix an issue with expanded screenshot. So here I have never faced any kind of issues related to expanded screenshots. But if you guys have faced, then do let me know in the comment section below. Then they have updated the security patch to October 2019. And here under Android version you can see security patch is now 1st October 2019. Last one under system, they say general bug fixes and improvements have been done. So these are the complete change logs of Oxygen OS 9.0.9 for OnePlus 5 and 5T. And after this update, I also feel there are improvements done with the fingerprint scanner and face unlock. Now let's take a look at the benchmark results using Geekbench application and Antutu Bench application. With Geekbench application, single core have scored 388, wherein multi-core have scored 1663. With Antutu benchmark application, device have scored 238,650. So guys, there is nothing much to show in this update. If you still have any kind of questions, you can let me know in the comment section below. This is your friend Ashok signing out. See you guys in the next video.